Yeah. Well, after this, I mean, nobody's even got close so far. Right? As far as I... And you're just gonna kind of stomp it, the old one into the ground, so... percent, huh? Yeah. Well, that will be pretty awesome, actually. And I'd sure like to see that. Yeah. Oops. Jeez. Well, at that point, the show's about watching your play. Again. Yeah, right. Has any band tried to do covers of this music? Like, I don't think Mini Bosses has, but they would be a pretty good choice for that. I'm watching the crazy amount. Yeah, right? I'm talking to myself because this level is being such a ball buster for me. Yeah. And it's got like Christmas music. It's weird. Everything ever. It's that time of year, right? Is it? What kind of router do you got? Oh. Do you have cable or do you have satellite? Okay. Yeah, most likely. Because I don't think you live in a highly populated area. Yep. Definitely. Because that would definitely sour your day. Thank you. Sorry. My timing is still all wrong. You're still streaming, huh? I'm restarting the stream to see if I can see it.
No, it's still fucked up.
Oh. I can see it, like, it's going, but it's like a slideshow. It's better than it was. Thank you. slow. Damn it. I had it that time. And sorry, Glenn, language. This one is so tight on time, I can't believe it. They give you a minute. Probably. I'm trying to get Lemmings finished. It's got 4 levels left. But I can see why it would have stopped on this one. I'm hoping the last 3 are easier. So close. I'm just running out of time. It's gotta be so precise, it's ridiculous. Like, a pixel makes a difference. Okay. 10 has a pretty good idea. You can't slow down the rates, so the drop rate is, I can only raise it from that point, I can't slow the drop rate down, but, alright, let's try the tunnel dig method here. Wrong way, guys. I could try it, because that's not a bad idea. mess it up. So it's a problem with selecting them at the moment, because it seems to favor the one that's actually doing action over the one that I really want to dig. That's why I had both of them dig that first time. But that's not good. Like. With Brandon. Brandon was playing. Oh no. I messed that up. Can't take it back either. Ah, I ran out of time again. It's too slow for some reason. I don't know if I can speed it up. Good sound advice. Not quick enough. The vicious cycle. I'm gonna try this one again, now that I've gotten a little better at it. That looked pretty good too. I don't know why he climbed up. Yeah. That's why I was throwing him up there. But it is tricky. Oh, that's right. I forgot, you gotta slow down that third guy. Otherwise, he climbs up every time. You know what you could do, without having to worry about the connection? If you have enough hard drive space, you could record and stream at the same time. Yeah, I would just do that as a failsafe. Would they let you chop it up into pieces? Yeah, right. Because I want to chop it up more than like 8 times for 24 hours. Yeah. But that could also help too, if it was multiple pieces. Well, maybe not. Yep. I'm not sure how big it would have to be, but I might be able to loan you a terabyte external hard drive. Because I got an extra. It's so extra. One climbs, two tunnels, three digs, and tunnels. That's probably a good plan. Sorry. Yeah. Really? Oh, yeah, he should have shown that boot up. Right? Oh, dang. I almost had it that time, too. Alright, so they have to one, yeah. Ah, I'm making myself crazy. But crazy. Wrong way, guys. Why did it select that extra? He's like a red shirt, that's why. He's an extra. I heard an extra life. Oh, Oh, you're... Okay. Are you sure? I think you got this. On the first time through, I don't think it's gonna kill you. Oh. Yeah. And the rest of them shouldn't be able to catch you, right? No, you're out. He's out. That screwed me. They're freaking climbing up that? What? There's like a little lip that was created by one of the diggers I had, or tunnelers I made, and they used it to climb up in a ridiculous spot. I can't believe that. Definitely. Third loop's dicey. I really screwed that one up. Damn. Yeah, what are you doing now? Something new? Yeah, there's, you know, you got the first and second loops, so yeah. Yeah, it's probably better, right? Which one do you think they made first? Big flaming piles. Can't believe they're walking up that edge. That's crazy. Ten's probably like getting anxiety just watching my stream. Why haven't you beat it yet? Oh. Nice, Dan. Nice. Oh, good. Are the graphics better? Oh, they're close. I can't believe how close the graphics look. I think it's like color differences. They had a palette swap. Glad the loading times on the CD aren't so bad. Otherwise, this level would be excruciating. Oh, I forgot about that guy. Alright, so the first digger can dig through with 10 seconds left. That's not nearly enough time. Looks like it's a close fight still. That's I'm the first guy. Number 2 should not dig. Number 3 should dig. Oh. Yeah. So, let's combine all the ideas and just make this work. That's a good point. You're gonna tunnel. You're gonna dig. And with the time management. Oh. Nah. That was very close. Okay. Just gotta make that a little more time efficient somehow. I think I had a mistake or two though. Why didn't you dig? That's so close, Ten. Yeah, it could be. Like, yeah. Okay. Yeah. You have a i5 or an i7, right? Like your computer rig. Yeah, that's not bad. I just lost what I was doing. I really doubt it's the problem with the computer. I think it's just a connection issue, because it doesn't happen all the time. You were streaming the PlayStation 2 fine. Was it? Yeah, and it's well, we have to November, and I think you're gonna be able to figure it out. I'm gonna help you out as much as I can. Not that you need the help, but yeah. I think you're right on the money with the sour grapes idea. I don't know why I'm doing that again. I forgot what we were doing. So he's calling a shot, pretty much. I mean, what's his credibility right now? Because you gotta have a certain amount of credibility, right? Okay, I'll be here. Alright. Crank the drop rate when they're 50% done with tunneling. Alright. That's too soon. I screwed it up. See? I think I gotta be a little quicker on the guy that digs down from the top. But not too quick, of course. One, they ran back. Let's try that double dig again. Why I'm switching it up now that I'm so close to getting that one. One die, but it wasn't doing that anyways. I'll try and crank it as soon as the... Yeah. That digger definitely dug too quick. Or the climber. just gotta find out where I'm losing the time here. Oh, you know what? I think I got it. I gotta make him drop down another level. That might not be enough. Damn. I can't dig it. Because they're having to walk too far back. So I gotta stop that somehow. And it's probably gonna be by digging. Okay. I think I can perfect that, but we'll see in a second here. That's gonna be too high. It's a whole level higher. Sucks. It's a possibility, 210. Why is he still digging? Can you dig it? It's just funky there. what's up. Yeah. They didn't stop digging. We were talking about that. I might play with him sometime. Yeah, I played it back when it was early whatever. Early access. And I haven't played it since. I got 108 hours in early access time. Yeah. Wrong way. Okay, so I don't need the climber at all. Oh. Not at the start. If I tunnel, though, it makes it so that he can't get up and over, though. Interesting. He used a climber, but in a strange way, huh? It's really funky there, but I'm gonna try. That's pretty good. I'm checking that again. dang. Sends one out and two to dig. Okay, so you're going out. You're gonna go back. You're gonna dig. No, stop. And stop him from digging there. Okay, two. Bash, okay. The basher stops both of them. Not in that case. Oh, hell no. Now we're trying all new stuff. Cause the time it's way too close. Like, I think it'd have to be a miracle for that other way to work. Why would you do that, Lemmings? The basher doesn't stop it like it does in the Super Nintendo one, I'm guessing. Because that's how he gets those two diggers to stop when they're going down. He makes the one on the left bash towards the right, and it stops them both. Even though the one on the right is digging first, so he's digging down faster. For some reason, it just didn't work that way on this. Maybe there's a way to just influence it in reverse so that it actually worked. Yeah, the basher. Basher seems to be better in the Super Nintendo version. Imagine that. Looks like I'm doing one level of Lemmings tonight. I thought this was gonna be done by now. What a monster. In this case, I'm blaming the 3DO. Well, the 3DO and my lack of skill otherwise. Did we? We'll get some tomorrow then. Yeah, she's mad. Sorry, Sheik. I've been at this for an hour now. Why? One loving, huh? That's a lot of Terraria. I'm losing it, Ten. I'm losing it. I can't freaking believe I'm still doing this crap. You'd think the lemmings were so small, but when it comes to the feelings, nope. Thank you. only all of that happened, like, 5 seconds sooner. I'm trying. I didn't know I was gonna... I don't even know. It definitely takes some calculation. I know it's possible. People have done it. The run that I saw had a special method, but I tried to make it happen just like they did it, and I couldn't make it happen. Yep. I have theory, but I can't make it work. I guess. I mean, they're extra levels. I don't think they really do anything for the game, but it's up to everybody else to decide, because this isn't even really my game. I was hoping I could knock out these levels and just finish it for everybody. Okay. Okay. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, 10. If you're still there, I'll see you later. Good night. Hmm. timing issues. This is thrilling. They give you the bare minimum and expect you to make miracles happen. And eventually miracles do happen, but a lot of patience. Jeez. My lemmings are broken. Needed that to happen sooner. That was pretty much the run, though. I think I got it. I just don't know how many times it's gonna take me to get back to that point. That didn't help. Damn it. I'm saying it again. This, damn the lemmings. All of them. Lemmings aren't real people anyways. unless they're cosplaying. The Magfest I went to, there was a Lemmings cosplay. There was like 20 people. Right before one of the concerts, they all came out and acted like Lemmings. And then, so we're at Magfest, and someone turns to me and says, "Oh, what are they supposed to be?" And I was like, "Really?" My short-term memory is so awful. Lazy night tonight, huh? Oh, did you check out that video I sent you? I sent it to your Facebook. Anything that says part two is not a good thing. Yeah. Alright, so you thought. That was today. Like, we had a live band come and do a concert last night. And then that was today's event. This is not going well. No! Are you kidding me? That was so good. Lemmings, why you do this to me? I think I'm gonna refill my glass and just see where it takes me. Thanks, Lemmings. Yes! Oh, yeah. Yeah. The timer ticked down to zero, and they still made it in. Wow. Alright. I'm happy. That just changed my whole night. It couldn't have been any closer either. I'm glad that's out of the way, because I don't know, that would have broke some people. I'm gonna look. I really shouldn't, but I'm gonna look. before I look, I'm getting another glass. Yep, I'll be right back. Hey Glenn, you feel like jumping over to the other channel, or do you want to just stick around? Alright, because I noticed Cam just started watching, so if he wants to join us in chat, that'd be cool. Alright, moving over now. Cam, come join us. I know you're playing a game. Okay. 28. What's up?
No.
Hey. Alright, so this one is a one lemming level. Yep. That took, at least an hour. At the very least. Who would have thought Lemmings was a time sink? Yeah. I already messed up on this one. Yeah, this is pixel placement. Yeah, I died. Yeah, Lemmings music. Alright, this might be a little better. Possibly. Ah, damn it. Yeah, he's dead. We never have to worry about him again. Oh, that's gonna be close. He might just fall to his death. He didn't. Wow. Thank you. I think I'm screwed. Oh, yeah, that's right. Like that. Because he was gonna go over. Oh no! I was just late. That was my own doing. But it was gonna have to happen again, too. I shouldn't wait till last one, though. Like, if I had plenty of time, it was just a screw-up. What? The easiest. No. Damn it. So much that could go wrong. Come on, Pixel. That was Glenn. I've only got 108. I died. I guess it's not me who died. my fucking lemming died. This one must have got lost. The lost lemming. Yeah, it's gonna be a problem, I'm sure. I kinda So it's... That's where the diggers come in. You're gonna have to have more... Oh my... You're gonna have to save some digs. Cause you're gonna have to dig down to the pillars to... And then climb back up. Yeah. Great placement. Yeah. Very close. I was wondering, they're a little pricey, but they look good. They were selling ones that were modeled kind of like a Super Nintendo controller that I wanted to pick up. Yeah. Oh no! Ah. Really? I need to do Shovel Knight, and I need to try and do what's that? Not so Mega Man game. I got my name should be in the credits, so I gotta beat it. I was disappointed because on the first day people were like, don't even bother. Yeah, Mighty Number 9. Yeah, that's pretty... Yeah, but... Nope, I never got a chance to play that one. I have Earthworm Jim 64 on... I think they just call it Earthworm Jim 3 on Steam or something, but... And I still haven't played that, and I should. Ukulele, though, I've heard mixed reviews, but I've heard most people like it. Yeah. Yeah, well, I mean, think of Banjo-Kazooie. Right. Happened again. No. That timing. And everything is like pixel precision and timing at this point. I thought that was a pretty fun one. And, yeah. Really? Which one? Okay. You just gotta take your time. Most of those levels were levels that were scrapped from other games. Yeah. Like, and they have beta ROMs online of those levels, and it's crazy how different they turned out to be. I don't mind it. I've been through so many Xbox One controllers already, though. I'm sick of buying them. I have all these controllers. Yeah, the freaking joysticks. I've got a lot of different. Oh, I don't know how that happened. I switched to Basher on mistake. I used to play a lot of fighters, but I found out I really suck at them, so I stopped. See, I haven't had that much trouble with those. Or PlayStation 1. Unless you play like a lot of Dragon Ball Z games, then. Jeez. That's funny, cause I was on a big boycott for years. Years and years, yeah. But I just got over it, like recently. So. Really? Yeah, I have a Zenith that, the first month I owned it, it started doing that. It still works, yeah. Supposedly it's an easy fix if you know what to look for, but I haven't really studied how, There's like something that vibrates at a high frequency that causes the noise. Yeah, and anything that doesn't have a joystick, really. I can keep anything with just a D-pad going. Another hour game, so I'm gonna get two levels in like 3 hours. Just wait for him to jump from left to right and hit him there. Yeah, you can, but it's not worth it. Yeah, he'll go in, because it is kind of randomized. Yeah. And strange. Strangely enough, that fight reminds me of the secret first boss in Dracula X. Yeah. I was kind of waiting for him to do like a, oh, you almost beat me, so I'm gonna kill you now move. Well, with Sonic, yeah. I'm kinda happy, Mike on Solid on the Screen's playing it. But, yeah. His, oh, shit! Yeah, he was there for, it was either the first or second. Yeah. Oh, were you? So that was the third, his third play. Yeah. It's that momentum. It's really helpful on Sonic CD. That's the one that I definitely used that the most in. Definitely doing some shenanigans in Lemmings at the moment. Well, do you see that weird ladder there? I don't even... Oh. Yeah. It was technically... I put a ladder right at the end of a dig, and it worked. It's my least favorite bonus stage. I hate blue. Oh, fuck me! I think that's it for tonight. I think I'm just gonna throw in the towel for now. Too much Lemmings. Sis Crusher, if you can hear me, crush this one. I'm done for now. I want to play something else. Yeah, I've been through it one other time, and I don't know how I got through this shit. Like, I don't remember it testing my patience this much, you know? Yeah. Oh, you mean Sonic Mania? I've been through it 3 times now. No, I went through it twice, trying to get the Chaos Emeralds, and then I did it once with all the Emeralds.